For the beast position, we'll start by sitting up on all fours and tucking our toes underneath so that we can lift our knees just off the ground, only a few centimeters. This is a great jump off position for some other more dynamic core challenges. We can also try alternating shoulder taps. So trying to make sure that we're not rotating our torso or rotating it very minimally. Another thing we can try is walking forward and backward. So in this case, we would be moving opposite limbs. If we're walking forward with the left hand, we would walk forward with the right foot and vice versa.